Hi, my name is Salma. I'm from Egypt. I'm 18 years old, and I've actually turned 18 two days ago, and they made me a surprise party. My project is called Special Care. It has to do with autistic children, and I chose this project because I think it's very challenging for me. I chose China because I think it's a very interesting country. Because they have everything, they have great culture, they have technology, they have beautiful landscape. And my experience in China so far has been amazing. I've met people from different backgrounds, and we're already friends.